This is Jim Ware. Thanks for joining me. It doesn't show, but I do eventually cover most of the canvas with the blue. I am making fairly firm strokes, almost scratching these into the canvas. Getting these black lines in will help me navigate the rest of the face. I'm getting braver with my color application now that I'm knowing where most of the face parts are. Ah, the eyes, the most important part in my opinion. I've got to get those right. If they aren't, they ruin the painting. With all the lines as navigation points, I can start getting some more dense coloration down. Since the light's coming from the left, I need to get some more blues into the right side to separate the shadows from the light. Now it's time to lay on the color. Now I'll pay particular attention to shadows and start bringing some more of the yellows in. Need to get that other eye done and finish up my colorations. I'm going to have to go back over those black lines again, so this is my last chance. Brush strokes are real important now because you need to show that it's hair, and those black lines need to show there's hair coming into them and out of them. So I paid a lot of attention to that and spent some time on that part. Got the nose done, handled that stupid black line on the right. I don't know how that happened, but I think I fixed it. Got the eyes done, colorations and nose bridge looks broader and more defined, and I'm finished. Hey, thanks for stopping by. It was fun. We have to do it again. Watch for my other works. I'll see you later.